坚持和完善一国两制制度体系是完全必要的。
This is the end of Hong Kong. This is the end of one country, two systems. Make no mistake about it, that Beijing, the Central People's Government, has completely breached its promise to the Hong Kong people. The international status of Hong Kong as a city, the international city, will be gone very soon.